Guys, welcome back to Freddy's First Security Breach. Welcome back, guys. But I'll be back though. I forgot to get breakfast. Be right back. It won't be long.
Don't worry.
Oh, I'm back, guys. I got my breakfast. All right, hold on. All right. All right, guys.
I found him earlier and locked him up and lost him found.
That is great news. He can be returned to his parents.
He can't. Turns out there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Gregory. You know how I know that? His Fazwatch kept repeating in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa, all the fast watches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
If you're part of this, you're scrap. Monty will run the shows until parts and service can slap your casing on a new endo. Hang out here for a while. I gotta find that kid.
Vanessa, do not leave me like this!
Vanessa, how could you leave him like that?
Gregory, I am so glad you are here and alive.
Freddy!
Use the console to let me out.
Thank God. Thank God I am. Thank you, Freddy.
Welcome to Parts and Service. Please select your design. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
I don't trust this one bit. Oh, no. We're gonna die already.
What'd they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I am functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you, reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Yeah.
Just reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
Damn.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure. To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors.
God damn! Yippee-ki-yay! Oh, I screwed up. Damn it! Always screwed up. Boss! Ah! Now you gotta stop for me again.
I'm
That is great news. He can be return to his parents.
He can't. Turns out, there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Gregory. You know how I know that? His Faz Watch kept repeating in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa, all the Faz Watches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
If you're part of this, you're scrap. Monty will run the shows until person service can slap your casing on a new endo. Hang out here for a while. I gotta find that kid.
Vanessa, do not leave me like this!
She's gone now.
Gregory, I am so glad you are here and alive.
Freddy!
Use the console to let me out.
Saving this as a case. Just in case. Alright, that's it. Down in the first place. Oh, I'm coming, Freddy. I'm coming.
Welcome to Park. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
Shut up.
What they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I am functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you, reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just to reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
In case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure. To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors.
Okay.
Good job. Now, use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure.
Yes, did it. Okay.
Freddy is all patched up and ready for the big show. You may now exit the protective cylinder.
There's so much tech stuff in here. Is there anything I can use to stop the other bots?
Bright lights in the eyes cause us to briefly malfunction. I suppose a phaser blaster or a phaz cam could work.
Where do I get one?
Well, you can win a Phaser Blaster in Phaser Blast. Phaz cams are often confiscated in Montegolf, but you will need a party pass to open one of those attractions. Chica normally gives them out for birthdays. Check her green room in Rockstar Row. You may find one there. Use the service elevators at the back of the room. They go up to Rockstar Row. It looks like they are all out of order except for Roxy's.
Closer. For me. Roxanne's figure. What the fuck was that? Was that me?
Freddy, check out these pictures. Chica has some sort of special voice box.
Yep.
Roxy has new eyes, and Monty was given better claws. We have to get these. We can upgrade you.
Gregory, those parts belong to my friends. I would never do anything to hurt them.
What? All they've done all night is try to hurt me. They get what they deserve.
There must be a good explanation. They are not capable of hurting a guest. None of us are. It would go against our programming.
Well, if someone is responsible for his animatronic sacking, Someone is responsible. Freddy, you're right about that one, though. You're right about that. Someone's responsible for the animatronics. Your friends. Actors, me. Could it be the purple guy? No, the purple guy is long gone. This time. The Grish Master, which I don't know much about. Oh, Grish Trap? Like I said, I don't know much about it. So. Oh my gosh. This is locked in. I'm sorry.
Did you know that bears like pizza sauce more than honey? It's true. Before their extinction, bears were known to attack pizza delivery trucks more than any other food service vehicles. This has been another fun fast fact.
The fun fact says that bears attack delivery pizzas, drivers, than other pizza deliverers. Huh. How strange. Oh, it's Freddy, I need you. No! Why? Come here. Vanessa. Okay. So we gotta get to a room. Here we go. Ah! How do I get in through the freaking vent? Wait. Oh, please. His battery's going low already. No! No. Don't die on me. I'm into my objective. Real quick.
I can help.
Find Polly Pass in Chica's green room. That's what I did, get in the room. Charge in. Right. Stay for a while, buddy. I gotta do this. Mother and me. Can I go over here? Yes! Wait, oh, I went to the wrong room. Damn it. Dude. I'm going in car. I'm stuck. God dang it. No. What? No. What happened? What just happened? What the fuck happened? Ah! a second. What the heck? Apparently I fell through a glitch 4 or something. That was funny, guys. That never happened before. That never actually happened. I fell through a glitch 4 or something. Give me a minute, guys. Ah! I gotta start this over again.
Welcome to Parsons. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
Sorry, guys. This is not my day.
Okay. What they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I am functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you, reattach my head?
I don't know. It looks complicated.
Just to reconnect the wires. And be careful. I am not quite myself at the moment.
Okay, in case of an emergency, the protective cylinder will protect important service personnel outside of the protective cylinder. Deactivating animatronic safety protocols now. It is recommended that no mistakes are made during the procedure.
I'll be back. Give me a second. I'm back again. Alright, now I gotta do this again. Focus.
To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors.
Alright.
Good job. Now use the testing console
to run
diagnostics
save this time,
and complete the procedure.
Go back. It's over again.
Good job. Freddy is all patched up and ready for the big show. You may now exit the protective cylinder.
Thank God. I am going to save this time, guys. I will save this time. So I stop someone back here again. Our service.
There's so much tech stuff in here. Is there anything I can use to stop the other bots?
Bright lights in the eyes cause us to briefly malfunction. I suppose a phaser blaster or a phaz cam could work.
Where do I get one?
Well, you can win a phaser blaster in phaser blast. Phaz cams are often confiscated in Montegolf. But you will need a party pass to open one of those attractions. Chica normally gives them out for birthdays. Check her green room in Rockstar Row. You may find one there. Use the service elevators at the back of the room. They go up to Rockstar Row. It looks like they are all out of order except for Roxy's.
Yeah, Waffles. Yeah, I knew that.
Freddy, check out these pictures. Chica has some sort of special voice box. Roxy has new eyes. Monty was given better claws. We have to get these. We could have great you.
Those parts belong to my friends. I would never do anything to hurt them.
What? All they've done all night is try to hurt me. They get what they deserve.
There must be a good explanation. They are not capable of hurting a guest. None of us are. It would go against our programming.
Okay, save it this time. This is a relaxing beat for some guys. That's relaxed sometimes. This is from an anime show called When They Cry. If you know it, then you know what I'm talking about.
Superstars, it's me, Freddy! Welcome to the Mega Pizzaplex. Grab a jumbo slice of pepperoni and top it off with an ice-cold fizzy fast. Then enjoy our super games and attractions. Don't forget to stop by Rockstar Row and meet me in person. Have fun and have a fazzerific day. That was not me. That was a recording. I want to make sure you are not convinced. Twice, guys. Where he came from? That's a good beat for a song, by the way. That's a good beat for a song. Where he came from, though? He came from somewhere. Guys. information. You should be able to see their locations on the map. Gregory, that party pass is very special. It will let you into Phazoblast or Montikoff. However, it can only be used once.
Great. How do I use it?
Just give it to a party bot. They usually stay in front of the attractions collecting party passes. If you have one, it will let you in. I have marked both locations on your map.
All right, folks, go. What are we waiting for, Freddy? Let's go. Let's get out of here. Wait, where did Walk Thing go? Wait, is she gone? Alright, we'll save. Let's go. I don't want to waste his batteries. Alright, let's go. Let's go, Freddy. Wait, is this behind you? Yeah, even though there's always presents twice here. That's Bonnie. What'll happen to Bonnie though? Yeah, I wonder what happened. Well, this is DLC that might explain what happened to Bonnie. I haven't played it yet. Might be able to, I don't know. It's 4 a.m. It can't be 4 a.m. It's loading, family. It does that with occasion, but... Well, because new update. And, yeah. Alright. I know where to go. We're gonna go to Fuzzy Blast. That we're gonna go. The first line we should go there. No, let's go. Oh, crap! Let's walk then. Especially when you see me. Close, guys. I thought she was gonna see me. Go. Wait. Get in there, everybody.
Ah, Phazoblast, Sport of Kings. You will need to win the game in order to receive your very own Phazoblaster. Good luck.
Alright.
Calling all recruits. Phazoblast is a high-intensity space combat simulation.
If I survive,
save
buddy.
Save the universe.
If I survive.
Everyone and everything with high-tech laser effects. Blast strangers, blast your friends, beat the superstar score, and get a free Phazer Blaster gun. Enlist now.
Gregory, I'm not nearly that annoying, am I?
No. No, why? Why you ask? Come in.
something?
Oh, you can't. I'm sorry, Freddy. I guess I'm on my own.
You must be the new Freezer Blast recruits, and from the looks of you, the orange / blue team hasn't got a chance. Soon you will be fighting for your lives on a hostile alien planet. But first, I am here to tell you how to play Freezer Blast. There are two rules you must follow at all times.
What's that?
Rule number one, no running, no climbing, no jumping, no hitting, kicking, pushing, shoving, no shooting as blasters in, near or close to other players' eyes. Being flashed in the eyes may induce seizures, blindness, or semi-permanent paralysis. If you are flashed in the eyes, immediately flush your eyes with soap and water, then blink repeatedly until vision is restored. Rule number two, have fun. Do you want to hear the rules again?
No!
Warning. Phaser Blast is a high-energy space combat simulation. People with medical conditions are allowed to participate.
Before you can enter the arena, you need to grab the helmet and head blaster.
Caillou? From, you know, from Gunmate. Or Gunmate. You know, Caillou's ground is. Videos. Got a laser gun.
You are on the orange team, soldier. Report to the orange hallway.
Orange hallway. Let's do this. Cover soldier. I'm not gonna ball waste my time with the camera, so I know she's here.
Proceed to the winner's elevator for your reward.
Where's the Wings on Vader? Is that the Wings on Vader? I hear Chica. Wait, wait a second. Wait, that must be where Zach is. No, that ain't where Zach is. I'm a little nervous. She see you. Get the fuck away from me. Get the fuck away. Fuck out. Damn! Where's that invader? Where's that invader?
Your parents want
you. No. Where's that invader? I've been chased by Chica. Where is that invader? I'm distracted right now. Where's the damn invader? Wait. I'm going high ground.
This area is off limits.
Where is that elevator? Why? I'm lost because Chica's chasing me, so I have to wait. So where's that
elevator?
Just that elevator? I might be stuck here for a while, guys. Damn, I'm stuck. This may take a while, guys. Oh, wait.
Now, go collect your prize from the Superstar Lounge.
If I know where it is. I know where the heck that is. How could I get it? Oh. There it is. Got my prize.
Where does this vent go? In a secret room of a Bowser Blast. It looks like a hideout. I think her name is...
Vanny.
Vanny?
Vanny. It is very similar to Vanessa. And also Bunny. That cannot be a coincidence.
Vanessa, so this is a hideout. Can we get in here? We found Benny's hideout, guys. This is Benny's hideout. Let's go. Let's not stay here. That creeps me out. Let's not stay here. I am nowhere to be found, Chica. You cannot find me. I am in the sky. Oh, I gotta go. I gotta go back. I know where to go. I know where to go. We gotta go back. Alright, back. back where we came from. Thank God DJ ain't here this time. To the exit. I'm lost. This exit?
Who wants candy?
I ain't kidding. Let me out here. Exit. Okay. Thank God for the exit.
Good job, Superstar. Yeah. You got the Phasm Blaster. But you had to use your party pass. If you find the security office, I am sure you will find something that will help you.
Where's that? Oh, is that a bathroom? Ain't seen you. Okay, pleasant. Oh, a keychain. Space Chica Chi. Keychain. I was being sarcastic that time. Chica's keychain. Oh, let's go down there. Get in, Freddy. That's pretty cool. We found Chica's keychain. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Now let's check our objective. Where to go now?
Did you know that birthday wishes only come true at Freddy Fazbear's? It's true. Kids who have
we did that. We escaped the glass office.
This has been another fun Faz fact.
No, I got his laser gun. I ain't afraid to lose it. I ain't afraid to use it. Oh, cool. Freddy Puppet Pitty. Looks like the message. Investigate the office? We just did that already. Whoa, we investigate the fucking office. Sorry. Hey, walks in.
Give up.
Thank you. alive. I can't hide forever. We're going there. Without all of them. When the Mexican West one, cool. Don't even think about it. Quiet, because the animatronics are here. At least they will be if they get caught by school bots. Hey. But this is my path. Yep. I don't care, Walker. Like Arnold says, I don't care. Stay a little bit. Just don't move, guys. What's this? Stay here. They won't come in here if we just don't move. Or don't do anything. Quick! Well, I guess I was wrong, guys. But the last time I stood there, they didn't come. That's kind of BS. I'm going to turn the music on while I'm doing this. Give me a second. It helps sometimes. Yeah, yeah. On the table.
No. Freddy, I don't know what happened. All I did was take the badge.
Do not panic. That office is now on lockdown. I can deactivate the alarm, but it will take some time.
Okay, this music has to wait. Okay, I turn music on, whatever. Better turn it down. I'll turn it down with you. Gotta hide somewhere.
No, no, no! Freddy, I don't know what happened! All I did was take the badge!
Do not panic. That office is now on lockdown.
There's no way to hide!
I can deactivate the alarm, but it will take some
There's
time.
There's no way to hide. Is there no way to hide? Damn. There's nowhere to hide. Where am I to go? I can't stay in the office. I mean, I did last time, but that was last time. Where am I to go? Why am I going to counter? Why can't... How they see me? I was hiding. Again, what the heck, man? Where am I to go? I can't hide anywhere. That's useless. I can't go on a trip.
This area is off limits to guests.
No, no, no. Freddy, I don't know what happened. All I did was take the badge.
Do not panic. That office is now on lockdown. I can deactivate the alarm, but it will take some time.
Wait. I got in here. Luna, the princess knife my own pony. Ah! I don't know if I'm going past this, guys. I don't know if I'm going past this. Hope I do. On a table like people would do in the movies.
Emergency lockdown activated. This area is off limits to guests.
You're on the box.
No, no, no. Freddy, I don't know what happened. All I did was take the badge.
Do not panic.
I'm panicking.
The office is now on lockdown. I can deactivate the alarm, but it will take some time.
Back. Well, guys, I don't know if I'm going to pass this or not. If not, I have to end it. And it's fine, it's Friday. Every 11 o'clock Friday. Silence. If you guys, I don't know if you guys hear it, but I hear it, though. Damn. Well, let's go. Hide. Wait. Move, yeah.
You can deactivate the alarm, but it will take some time.
Wait. I ain't safe.
Are you?
Keep dying now.
I can deactivate the alarm, but it will take some time.
It will help go high ground. I wish Freddy was here. Freddy! Freddy!
Emergency lockdown activated. This area is off limits to guests.
No, no, no! Freddy, I don't know what happened. All I did was take the badge.
Do not panic. That office is now on lockdown. I can deactivate the alarm, but it will take some time.
Hey kid, come on out. We're only trying.
Thank you.
actual heck. I don't understand what's happening here.
Emergency lockdown activated. This area is off limits to guests.
No, no, no! Freddy, I don't know what happened. All I did was take the badge.
Do not panic. That office is now on lockdown. I can deactivate the alarm, but it will take some time.
That's it for now. I'm gonna leave this off for now. Until next time, stay juiced by. Until I get past this, maybe I might continue on forward. Continue on forwards. Until next time, stay juiced by. I have fun playing Freddy's. I have fun. Until next time, stay juiced by.